As glamorous and amazing the film world looks, we all know that it is not easy to get a break. Several of our popular and established actors of today have really had to struggle very hard to get into films and keep their position. Welcome to Simply Curious. Today we're taking a look at 10 actors and their jobs before getting into the film world. Before we get on with the list, we'd like to let you know that this is not a ranking list. Amitabh Bachchan. Big B's first job was as an executive with a shipping firm, Shaw Wallace. After that, he worked as a freight broker for a shipping firm called Bird and Company. Dev Anand. Before he drove girls crazy with his style and acting, Dharam Devdutt Pishorimal Anand worked as a clerk. He worked at a military censor office at Churchgate, Mumbai for a wage of just 165 rupees. Nawazuddin Siddiqui. Born to a farmer's family in UP, Nawazuddin initially worked as a chemist before moving to Delhi to take up the job of a watchman. During his time in Delhi, he developed an interest in theatre and joined the National School of Drama. The rest, as they say, is history. Amrish Puri. The late actor came to Mumbai to follow in the footsteps of his elder brothers Madan Puri and Chaman Puri, who were already well known in Bollywood for playing negative characters. But after he failed his first screen test, Amrish Puri took up a government job with Employees State Insurance Corporation. Akshay Kumar. Rajiv Bhatia was a waiter and a chef at a hotel in Bangkok. After returning to Mumbai, he started teaching martial arts as well. Owing to his good looks, he landed some modeling assignments and films soon followed. Dilip Kumar. Yusuf Khan was a canteen owner as well as a fruit seller before he became the tragedy king of Bollywood and was rechristened as Dilip Kumar. Arshad Warsi. Warsi was a door-to-door cosmetic salesman and later even worked at a photo lab before Bollywood happened to him. Boman Irani. Virus of Three Idiots was a waiter and a room service attendant at Mumbai's Taj Mahal Palace Hotel before he took to acting. Randeep Hooda. Randeep studied in Melbourne, Australia, where he earned his master's degree in business management and human resource management. While he was there, he worked at a Chinese restaurant, a car wash, he waited tables, and even drove a taxi for 2 years. After coming back to India in the year 2000, he worked in the marketing department of an airline. Johnny Lever, one of the greatest comedians of Bollywood. Johnny had to quit studies while he was still at school owing to financial problems in his family. In order to support his family, he began to sell pens on the streets of Mumbai, but in a unique fashion, by imitating Bollywood stars. Thankfully, his talent was recognized and he started entertaining audiences on the big screen as well. What do you think of this list? We hope you found it informative and entertaining. If yes, please go ahead and hit the like button, the share button, and do not forget to subscribe to Simply Curious for loads of infotainment.